See, there's a lot of water, so your lines won't be very harsh. Now this is happening because there's not enough water. See, like, the difference? So, we just add some more and then blend it out. Because harsh lines in watercolor doesn't look so nice. Like, this is all very flexible. Like, how many clouds you want. Okay, here I'm just gonna make this. It's dark here, right? So, just... See, now this is also happening because the water is dried up. So you can just use a wet brush and lift it up.